I guarantee y'all wouldn't have survived this, bro. Low key, just cause y'all said that, bro. Watch me win. Run. I'm not gonna lie. I'm trying to get a little lit tonight. The game that we're playing, bro, is the original Fallout. I know y'all saw the notification go out. It's gonna be a slow old game, bro. I'm trying to get a little lit though. Shybria, thank you for the gifted sub. Ain't it crazy, bro? What's crazy, bro? There's like 5,000 people in here, bro. And I know me saying I'm about to play an old ass video game. I want to get lit. I know majority is like felt. I couldn't say this anywhere else, bro. So see, Clark, you're in the right place. You're amongst the right company, bro. Any of you guys would be like, you ain't trying to go to the club? Oh, we could get a bottle. I'll put in on the bottle. Knowing this nigga's never put in on a bottle before ever. Cause I want to stay at home. Now you putting in on the bottle. Kaya Simone said, I'll bring the toilet paper to the bunker. Okay. Why is that the first thing to go, bro? When quarantine hit, why was that literally the first thing to start leaving stores? Somebody said, why did they bring the toilet paper? Because people be shitting. Yeah. Yeah, I know, bro. All right, y'all. So like I said, man, we will be playing some original Fallout tonight, bro. I tried like 10 minutes of this, bro. And it's an amazing game. I got it loaded up. It took a while for me to figure out the resolution, but we're here. But before we do that, I do want to get lit, bro. So I'm gonna get me a little shot going. That's what ours is gonna look like, bro. Did you see how many floors that had? When you are all alone. Good Lord, bro. Maybe for this to have been made in the 90s, like they're already talking about a world war that forces us underground to survive a nuclear explosion like this, bro. In the 90s, bro, you just, I don't know, bro. World is crazy, bro. I'm pretty sure this ain't gonna tell us how to survive it, but I just like this idea. It's a cool concept. The first Fallout I played was 3. Sakura 85.5, show us how surviving is done. I'm gonna do my best, bro. Mr. Handy walks the dog. Tell me this don't look like Wall-E, bro. Like, this is the same world Wall-E was in, bro. Kato said, trying to get on the leaderboard. Thank you for the gift this up, war. Dante.
War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired.
Mm-mm-mm.
Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons.
Mm.
Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska. The U.S. would annex Canada. And the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation-states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again.
It's not even that far.
In 2 brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Ah, man. So I'm gonna show y'all the three characters that they get, because I did play like a little bit of this. We got Max Stone, right? Very strong dude. Got a lot of hit points.
Stone to his friends. Maxwell is the largest person currently living in the vault. He is known for his physical strength and stamina. Okay.
Hold on. Not y'all already getting on, bro. Give Stone a chance. Let me tell you what he's about, bro. Y'all are ready? Yo, click create a character. Like, bro, let's get through the three characters and then we'll continue, bro.
It is unfortunate that his intelligence was affected after birth.
Okay, so somebody might have dropped him. Somebody might have dropped him on his noggin. Okay. Max Stone kind of looked like Womp from Mario Bros, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you.
When the labor bot dropped him on his head. I swear I didn't see that before, bro. He doesn't care that he might have to leave the vault.
I don't even want to play as him because he doesn't care that he has to leave. Let's continue.
Nadalia is the grandchild of a Russian diplomat who worked at the Soviet consulate in Los Angeles. She is a talented acrobat with excellent coordination and reflexes. She is extremely intelligent and resourceful. Her only difficulty as a young child was understanding personal property laws.
Oh my God, a show off, bro. I don't want to play as her, bro. So let's continue.
Albert is a charismatic leader of a small, vocal minority of the vault population that is considering life on the outside world. Dedicated to the role of a negotiator, he is often able to communicate efficiently between different parties. His professed occupation is closest to what was once known as a lawyer. Albert is often able to convince others that his ideas are correct.
So this is a con artist. This is a con artist right here, bro. So I don't know. What you mean? There go Berlin and the... Bro, I know you're not talking about... All right, bro. We just gonna continue. So how are we feeling, bro? Who y'all want to do? Or are we just gonna create one? I'm not gonna lie. I feel like we should just create one. All right, so here we go. Let's go ahead and name him Edmund, like we do every other game that we play. Let's make him as old as possible. It might help in 30. Actually, I'm gonna do my age, bro. Damn, I'm old, bro. All right. Here we go. I'm gonna just play this like how I would. I don't know any of this. Oh, here we go. Cool. Strength, bro. Physical strength. A high strength is good for physical characters. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw in. Let's make that a very good, right? 29 is young. Hey, appreciate y'all, bro. It don't feel like it, but sometimes it do. Would y'all tell me shit like that? The ability to see, hear, taste, and notice unusual things. A high perception is important for a sharp shooter. Sequence and range combat distance modifiers. Let me see all of them. Stamina and physical toughness. A character with a high endurance will survive where others may not. I'm gonna throw a point in there just off the strength. And low key, I'm gonna take one back from... No, I shouldn't. Not from perception. A combination of appearance and charm. A high charisma is important for characters that want to influence people with words. Modifies NPC reactions and barter prices. I consider myself... You know, I'm gonna take a point from strength and put it on charisma, bro. Good. Average, very good. What is this? Intelligence. Knowledge, wisdom, and the ability to think quickly. A high intelligence is important for any character. Modifies the number of new skill points per level. Damn. All right, agility. Coordination and the ability to move well. High agility is important for any active characters. Oh man, what is this, luck? What is this, endurance? Okay, let's remove that, right? I'm gonna say, low key, I'm gonna take another one down from endurance. I think I low key got decent luck. I think I do have decent luck, bro. What they call luck, bro, I just call covered in the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah, amen, absolutely, bro. Yep, yep. Lord know my heart, bro. I think that this is gonna be how I'm gonna run this, bro. We're wasting too much time right here. I don't even care what these mean. Let's do big guns, boy. Yep, boost that. Thank you, thank you. We gonna do speech, boost that, and outdoorsman. The knowledge of plants and animals, bro. No. Let's do first aid. We out of here.
You're here. Good.
Who the f-
a problem? A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system is given.
What's up, JoJo? It's time, bro.
Can't make another one. And the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
This said, you need my help. This started and it just said, you and your family luckily made it to the vault. There's not employees here that do this? I gotta go by myself? Why aren't you going with me? One man job to save the whole vault. I got this, bro. I said Jack? Would Jack look like that in 2077? Nah, bro. That man looked way too old, bro. He too old to be having a bowl cut. They asked you to do this in the chat. What y'all doing? That's Joe. That's f***ed up. All right, y'all. Welcome to Fallout. Joe the Goat. Bro, that was not Joe. And if that was Joe, why did he kick me out the vault to go get water? To go get a piece to fix water by myself? That's f***ed up, bro. Now, from what I remember, when you right click, it goes from movement, right? So I can click and I can move places. But hold on, I want to make sure that I, there we go. I don't want to always run, bro. Like I can click where to run and then like I can right click again. And this is how I like, I inspect stuff. So when that hand pops up, right? Yo, T-handed go, what are you talking about? Right, when I hold left click, it gives me options, right? I don't know what this face means right here. Oh, that's just, all right, whatever. Get this out of my way, please. I think these binoculars are like to look. You see bones, you see Ed. Ed's dead. No worries. If I click on myself, what happens? What does this mean? It's a little rotate. All right. It's my backpack. All right, so I got a gun, some bullets. Okay, all right. Did I just waste that? You light the flare. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. This game might This game is interesting. But this game is fire though, cause trust me. I got to a certain point and I had to cut the game off. I was like, yo, the stream needs to see this. But I definitely made it out of here. Okay, so how else can I explain this? So when I click the gun, it turns into combat mode. And when everything's glowing like this, that means that like I'm fighting. You know what I mean? Like in the other Fallout games that y'all played. Okay, yep, blasted that dude. Easy work. We just leaving the vault, bro. Y'all never answered my question at the start of the stream, bro. What are y'all bringing to the Easy Gang bunker? Is this on Steam yet? Yeah, it is. I'm not letting these rats bite me, bro. We getting up out of here. I'm out of here. All right, so now we made it out the vault. Let's just go straight to the vault. No BS. Straight there. Okay, so I'm okay. Here you go. Yep, you take one. Oh yeah, another thing. So down here, right? Where it says AP. So this is my weapon. It costs 5 AP points, action points, right? These are the amount of action points I have in a round. So because I only have 2, I can like right click this and see what I can use that I'm equipped with within that action points. You feel me? So Slim Bean, I know the game is slow, bro, but that's what makes it fun. So then when it's like this, I think I can just, he about to hit me. All right. Y'all see my health right here going down each time I get hit? I might lose here. I'm about to lose, bro. This is whack. Just run, bro. Just run. In the chat, damn, dead already. This guy blows. Big ass scorpions, RIP. Like, I guarantee y'all wouldn't have survived this, bro. Low key, just cause y'all said that, bro. Watch me win. Yep. In the head. Yep. Run. I don't even remember my build, bro. Give me a song, please. One song, please. That's gonna be the last time I ever die in that game, bro. Do you think you're funny playing this song, bro? What do you mean I lost my dog? I lost my mind, bro. You saying that because I just lost my life? You play too much, bro. Always have, bro.
Bro, I was saying we bounce back, bro. As in, like, don't worry about the one death. You're warming up. I'm saying we bounce back. Not playing whack ass Big Sean bounce back. As soon as I heard we took a L, I knew you'd be pissed about it, bro.
Why would anybody would, bro? Back? That song was not it, bro.
Yeah, I know it's not it. Whack ass song, bro. Load back in, bro. I walked away for one thing, came back to death, bro.
Oh, nah, bro. See, you take it too far, bro. I was listening to him, and then he said that, bro. All right. Character create. Kind of strong. Perception. Kind of perceptive. Endurance. Not really. Charismatic. Absolutely. Intelligent. Slightly. Agility, not really. Luck, we gonna have to take a point away from, damn, what's going on? From perception, here we go. Yeah, boost that luck, and then, that's just gonna have to do it, bro. Big guns, absolutely. We'll go, first aid, speech. I didn't change his name or anything! Oh my God, bro, hold on. Oh, here we go. All right, here we go once again. Strength, you know what? Yep. We got to put one there. Perception, remove that. Fair, sure. Endurance, leave that alone. Charismatic, 1 point. Intelligence, 1 point. Luck, 2 points. And then we're going to go back up. Endurance, good. I like that. And then big guns, doctor, speech. And then, yeah. Yep, Edmund, yep. Oh, 29, yep. Focus.
Ha. You're here.
Yep.
Good. We've got a problem.
Oh, no.
The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one. And the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water.
Okay, heard you.
No water, no vault.
Right.
This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have.
I got you.
You need to go find us another controller chip.
I'll do my best, Santa, but you know there's hella lobsters out there, bro. Water.
We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think.
All right.
Look, just be safe. Okay?
Give me a better gun then, sir. Be safe, and you clearly do nothing but get into MMA matches. Look at your nose, bro. Bro, just walk outside. First thing we're gonna do, inventory. I'm not playing with this game right now, bro. Matter of fact, let me turn this up for y'all, bro. Get immersed, bro. Yeah, first thing first, I make it fresh out the vault. I go, fresh air. I'm built for this, right? Go into my inventory. I equip my pistol, equip my knife, just in case they start tripping, bro. I have no ammo, but I have heals and a flare. I'm gone. Move. I lay eyes on a rat. He approaches me. I know he's going for my ankles. He's getting way too close. I pull out the strap, blast him in the face. He's bleeding out. I'm gone. His cousin tried to sneak me. I caught him from the right. He didn't get close enough. Two more steps, you would have lived, bro. He ate the bullet. I only have 2 action points left. I can't shoot anymore because it's AP5. I switch to see what else I can do. I can reload. I click the reload. Reload, bro. Do something now. I f***ed up. You about to bite me. I dodged it. Cave rat. Cave rat was hit for 5. Cave rat missed. How you miss your bite, cave rat? Miss this. Bro, shoot him. Oh, hold on. Gotta switch it back to my single. Blast him in the face. I'm gone. Y'all said kick him. No, bro. Y'all got to show these cave rats who's boss, bro. The pistol shot was less about the kill and more about the representation, bro. You notice all 6 other rats didn't say nothing, bro. All right, here we go. So I don't have any of the map open. We're going straight to Vault 15. If we see those lobsters again, bro, I'm sprinting out the room. Thank you, Georgia. Thank you, y'all. I'm not letting this game beat me, bro. What are these? To the west, you can see natural light. For the first time in your life, you are looking at the outside world. You come across a herd of wild Brahmin. You feel there is something wrong. Do we? Do we feel something's wrong? Do we? They seem just... This one said moo, I say. No. He knows something we don't, bro. Talk to this man. Nah, shoot this man. Action mode. Blast him. Okay, so I don't have any action points left. Yep. So he won beef up top. He won beef. And he is beef. Hold on. Are they about to jump me? Edmund is an empath. Oh my gosh. Then I'm leaving, bro. Then what's the point of me shooting him then? No. I don't want to do this fight. I should have just left, bro. I don't know why I did that. Why did I drink twice, bro? Like, it wasn't even 20 minutes. Don't hurt the Brahmin. All right, bro. Now all of it. He's getting kind of close, ain't he? How many action points does he have, bro? Nah. Good luck. The combat is just so slow sometimes. Oh, my man earlier didn't continue drinking, bro. Look at Raja. Then take a shot for me. Oh. Like, nah, I'm done taking shots for right now. You take a shot for me. They knew I was light work. That's why 2 of them hung back, bro. And kept staring into the dark abyss. I'm out of here. Bro, just please step over the line. It feel like Squid Game. But you know what? I'm glad that it's not scorpions. All right. Just keep the journey going, bro. Okay, so we got a little settlement right here. Just a little settlement right here. You came across a traveling merchant and guards. All right, so now I get to see y'all get to see the conversations, bro. Well, hello, wanderer. My name's Duck, and I'm headed into Shady Sands to do some trading. Perhaps I can interest you in some goods. Do you go to Shady Sands often, bro? Yes, Shady Sands is part of my normal trade route. You can travel there with us for safety if you like. You know what? Sure. It should only take a day or so. Let's go. So I had 150 days. I had 150 days to get this water chip. And I met some wanderers and now I'm in Shady Sands. Groovy. Good day. I am called Seth. How can I help you? Well, I'd like some info, bro. What can I do for you? I want to know about this place, bro. Shady Sands is a peaceful community. We have our own irrigation system so we can grow our own food. If we were not plague raiders and rad scorpions, we would have no problems. Okay. Tell me about these rad scorpions that bodied my dad, bro. Those damn rad scorpions have been after our Brahmin since we moved here. Not a week goes by that someone doesn't get poisoned trying to keep them out of the pens. I wasn't finished reading that, bro. We're gonna have to explain that one more time. Wait. I wanna know about, okay, here we go. Last week they took my brother Jarvis. Raslo, our doctor, is looking for an antidote as quickly as he can. Hey, if you have the means to help us, why don't you talk to our leader, Ardesh? I want to know about this place. Shady Sands is a peaceful community. We have our own irrigation system so we can grow our own food. Okay, we just read that. I want to know about the raiders. There are several groups of raiders, our organized guards, like Ian to help fight them off. There is one band to the southeast of here. Watch out for them. Okay, and they can take me to the Rat Scorpion Caves. All right. Scorpions is trying to boss up, bro. I'll slap them scorpions, bro. I'll go right into their cave right now, bro, with my pistol and knife, bro, and clear it out. But I know that y'all don't want to see that. Y'all want to get to know Shady Sand. So, I mean, we'll stay here for a little bit. But, if y'all was in here, I would have been in them caves, bro. Because I can handle it. I am unarmed. Please put your weapon away. Why should I? This looks like a dangerous world. Why is that? Maybe I will, maybe I won't. This one's giving a creep, bro. If I was the dog over here and I heard him say that, I'm walking up slowly, bro. I'm approaching, making sure things is cool. Like, this is a crazy thing to say to anybody in a wrong town, bro. Why is that? Why should I? This seems like the most appropriate.
Normally, I would agree with you. It's very dangerous to travel unarmed, but this is Shady Sands. We are peaceful people. There's no need for weapons here.
All right. No. Stop doing this. Put your gun up, bro. Put your weapons up, bro. Now will you talk? Welcome to Shady Sands, traveler. My name is Katrina. My job is to greet strangers and help them understand our village. We find that there are viewer problems if you listen to what I have to say. Sakura said, then why are y'all called Shady? That's a great question. That's actually a great question, bro. We're gonna have to find out about this place. Tell me more about you, Katrina. Is this your dog? Can I pet that dog?
My life was very boring. I was raised in a vault.
I lived there for many years. Unfortunately. Bro, hold on. It's like auto. There's gotta be like auto read or something on right now. There was a schism, and many people left, taking with them the best equipment. Still, some of us tried to stay in the vault, but then we were attacked. I was hurt, and I ended up here. Now I try to help people. Interesting. What should I do if I get hurt? Well, if you can't get to a doctor, you will need to heal yourself. Stim packs are a common healing item. I think I got a few of those. Use them on yourself to heal minor wounds. First aid is a slower... Bro, what the hell? But it is always available. For major wounds like a broken leg, you will need to use the dot. Oh, I can just click back and forth. I'm tripping, bro. Okay. Where can I get some better equipment? Burnt Trash Bag said, how'd you even get this game? Looks mad old. Asia Bro said, this boring. Bro, then go watch somebody else, bro. I'm having a blast right now. All that boring, bro. I'm having a blast, bro. I'm over here lit, bro. I'm enjoying myself, bro. If you don't want to be here because it's boring, then dip, bro. Just know when the story do heat up and all the pieces connect and you confuse, as soon as you start talking about, bro, what's going on? You getting time, bro. Ain't nobody trying to hear you, bro. All right, where can I get some better equipment? Damn. You will have to do like we do. Scavenge it or trade it. And if you are attacked, your foes might provide equipment. If you're living long enough to loot them, I had a lot to drink tonight. We are a peaceful community, so we mostly barter or trade for the items we cannot produce. Okay, bet. So y'all got attacked. Y'all ran here. Where was this vault? It was Vault 15. It is due east of here. We tried to make contact with some other vaults, but we always failed. I think it was the raiders who attacked my fellow dwellers. Be careful. Okay, so the raiders are just some piece of shiz, bro. What about the rest of the world? I know very little of the outside world. I escaped from a vault when it was attacked. Unfortunately, I was very hurt and did not remember much of what happened. But Dharma was watching over me, bro. And I was found by the people of Shady Sands. But Dharma was watching over me and I was found by the people of Shady Sands. I live here now. Have you spoken with Ian yet? He is a merchant guard who was hurt. He is recovering in the guardhouse over there. She points to the east. He is more widely traveled than I. All right, bet. So I got to meet Ian and I got to meet the dude who runs this place. I can't remember his name right now, though. Are you Ian, bro?
Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind often.
Imagine I run into his building, his house. Thanks, bye. Nah, bro, stay here, bro. Who the f*** are you? I got a story to tell. Just to remind me in like 20 minutes. It had to do with somebody running and then trying to leave. Just remember that, bro.
Look, Shady Sands don't need your kind from the hub or Junktown or wherever you come from, okay? We do pretty good by ourselves. The last trader from the hub sold us a malfunctioned irrigation pump. We've had it with your dirty deals.
Bro, I don't know who the f*** you talking about, bro.
Yeah, right. So you say. Just don't get in any trouble, okay?
Hey, bro. No problem, bro. I'm about to leave. You tripping. Yeah, what you mean you're kind? What do you mean you're kind? Like... Oh, my gosh. You notice I couldn't even... Ain't no black people in sight, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? Like...
Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind often.
Bro, we just heard your boy say the same spiel.
You do seem a little different to me. I'll tell you what. You should go talk to Aradesh. He is in the center of town.
Oh, you look different though, bro.
Hello, stranger. You look like you're new here. What's your name?
This is another red flag, bro. Who plays the game like this?
I'm Edmund. Good to meet you. I'm Ian.
Bro, we've been looking for you, dude.
What do you do here, Ian? I was a guard for the merchants of the hub. However, I was shot during a raid by bandits. I've been staying here since the people have helped me recover. Still, my knowledge of the outside world and my experience makes me useful here. Shady Sands is my home now. Occasionally, I even get to visit Junktown or the hub to do some trading. Since I'm the only person here who has ever really left town.
I want to know, what really happened, bro?
Thanks, it's been healing up well, thanks to Raslo. What can I help you with?
I mean, I guess he can tell us about Seth first. I mean, we did just meet him. Seth is a very brave fighter. He occasionally goes to the Rat Scorpion Caves to kill a few Rat Scorpions, but they always wind up coming back. There are just too many of him to fight.
Are they really that damn? Do we need to ask this? We already know that they are dangerous, bro. I don't need to ask that.
I did see somebody say, yo, smoke them fools, says save the game. Good call, bro. Yep, good call, good call. I'll let y'all know when we get as far as I got in my personal one. But it was like here. It was like right here. Alright, let's go meet the other guy. I hear the rat scorpions killed again last night.
Hi. I heard there was a traveler in town. I was kind of skeptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy. What's yours?
That almost scared me, bro. My name's Tandy. What's yours? The name is Edmund. Remember it? I'm gonna click it, but yo, these options kind of suck, bro. I don't even want to click it, but I am gonna click it, though.
Well, how do you like our little town? Bored yet?
I can't tell if her leaning in means that she's displeased or not, bro. I don't get that. How do I like y'all little town? It's cool. It's cool. Bored yet? It's okay.
Yeah, well, you don't live here. There's nothing interesting to do. And believe you me, Brahma tipping gets old real fast.
You sound like Susie Pickles, bro. You're so bored. Why don't you leave?
Me? Leave? I wish. I don't know enough to leave alone. No one else wants to go. Worst of all, my father says he would have a heart attack if something happened to me.
Well, and, you know.
Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need?
What else is around these parts? Yeah, let's get some locales going.
There's a bunch of cities down south, but since you're such a great traveler, I'm sure you know that already. No problem. Anything else?
Have you heard any stories from down there, at least?
Just stuff.
Just stuff? What the hell is that supposed to...
No problem. Anything else? We got rad scorpions. I mean, I know it's not a good thing, but no one's died from the stings. And it's the closest thing to excitement we've got here.
Bro, you're all hype about the scorpions, bro? I died. I didn't hear about it. I guess y'all ain't got no radios yet. Well,
we got rad scorpions.
All right, all right.
There's a bunch of cities down south, but since no problem. Anything else? It's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all. Yeah, we're safe.
Bro. I'm done talking to you. Who even are you? Who did I click?
I clicked. Hello again.
Nope. Nothing. We got rat scorpions. I'm too busy to talk right now. I've got to get this meal ready. That smells really good. I bet it tastes great. Why, thank you. I'm sure you will enjoy it. Thanks for the compliment. I'm going to tell all my friends about you. Oh, this your girlfriend, bro. Yeah, how you doing? My name is Edmund. I come from 13. I'm from 13. Yep. Came a long way. It's been a long journey. I killed like 3 Brahmin that was trying to jump me, along with rat scorpions and a raider. I made it here just to smell your cooking. No me. I'm too busy to talk. So we done talking. All right.
Things? Your business in Shady Sands might be.
No, bro. This man's skin look like straight belt, bro. Straight leather, bro. Stay indoors, sir. Excuse me, chef. Do you have any butter left? We need something to rub on his chap shits, bro. He needs some kind of moisture right here, man. All you got is rocks. How are we supposed to eat rocks tonight? Well, I got a private chef, bro. Yep. You already heard that we're gonna have a private chef, bro. Flo Lucci is going to be our chef in the bunker, bro. He looks like a leprechaun. Get off my boy, bro. Doc Ock. There go Berlin in the game. Oh my God. Picture this. It's a calm Sunday morning. No work today. Church is online, so you ain't got nowhere to go, and you slept in. You had a great week and want to treat yourself. What are you making ordering for breakfast? I'm making chocolate chip pancakes, personally. I'm probably gonna have Damn. Bro, I gotta order something, bro. I'm not even finna cook. I'm not about to ruin my own day. I gotta have somebody else make it, man. I'm probably gonna give me some IHOP. Chicken fried steak breakfast. Waffles would be fire too. French toast never fails. Jack in the box, bro. Come on, bro.
Greetings, your business in Shady Sands might be.
I'm from a vault to the west. My people are dying of thirst, and I need to find a water purifier chip. Yep, let's be honest, bro.
Wanderer, I shall believe you for now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched.
Bro, are you Ardash, bro?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
Who are you? Did you ever tell me your name, sir?
Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day?
What is your name? What? Hold on, bro. What is your name?
No, I have not heard of that. Shady Sands is much like a family, one that keeps to itself.
Y'all said he from Ababwa? What kind of things do you have around here? Interesting. Are there any other...
Town lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that. Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's going on around here?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
For a prize, absolutely.
As Dharma said, those who tend their own flock know the shepherd.
What does that mean, bro? What the hell does that mean? As Dharma said, those who tend their own flock know the shepherd. I don't get it, bro. I know it's hard for you to trust, but I would like to help.
Yes. Please talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Lego Maniac said, I don't know how I feel about Sands. Oh my god, I don't even know this dude's name, bro. Does Razzle even know who you are? What y'all over here talking about? What y'all talking about, bro? Nice to see you. I heard the Rad Scorpions is just whipping y'all ass over here. Let's explore the rest of the town. Oh, that was Ardash. That was Ardash. Okay. Okay, so that was Ardash. Got you. I did not know that when I was playing on mine. Hello. Any of y'all got anything interesting to say, or how about you, sir? How are you? Welcome to Shady Sands, stranger. What's the deal with this place? We are a true community. We all work and share together. How do you survive, though? We have farms and irrigation, and we herd Brahmin. Everybody contributes their skills to make something useful. Who's your leader, though? Ardash is our current elder. With his experience, he helps lead the community. All right. Well, thanks for that, bro. Appreciate you. All right. So let's just stay focused, because I don't feel like walking around and clicking on every single person. Let's go ahead and find this dude, Roslo. And we'll tell him we'll help with the Rat Scorpions. And then we out of here. Bro, the reason that I'm even playing this game is because I've been told that this has the best storyline. I looked it up and I saw that a lot of people felt that way too. And the fact that it was made in 97, it's like, bro. You look distraught. Are you in need of assistance? I need healing, baby. Please help me, baby. My husband, Roslo, can help. Ask him. My father. You just up ready. Can I help you? I need healing. Of course you do. Let's see here. You're barely hurt. I suggest a good night's sleep and some rest. You will heal naturally over time. No. Razzle, I'm here to help. Yeah, here we go. What do you know about rat scorpions, bro? Not too much. They seem to be extremely large versions of the North American Emperor Scorpion. Contrary to my medical knowledge, their poison has grown more potent, not diluted, as I would expect. Seth has been hunting them, which helps with my tests. And how such a large creature can even be possible by natural evolution or even radiation-induced mutation is beyond me. You seem well-educated. What are you doing here? Doc, Morbid in Junktown taught me some, and just because we live in stone huts does not mean we are less intelligent or educated. Have a nice day. Did I piss him off, bro? But I haven't been poisoned. Why would I just say that? Here we go. They seem to be sensitive to light, nocturnal. If I could get a sample of their poison, especially the venom production sac located in their tail, I could create an anti-venom. All right, so. Okay, so whenever I go to the caves, I gotta make sure that I get the sac in their tail, pause, and then bring it to him. He creates the anti-venom. Where is that? Where is Ardesh at? Over here, right? Janky Janitor, that's not my name, bro.
Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day? Certainly. What do you wish to know? Please hurry and rid us of those rad scorpions.
Okay, well, let's talk to bro up here who told me to talk to Ardesh. I did what you said, man. You gonna give me some more leads? So, Evan, what can I do for you? Can you help me out? Tempting offer, since this place gets boring. Tell you what, standard rates, 100 caps, and you've got a deal. How about a piece of the action instead? No, I don't think so. Come back when you have some caps. Bro, I need some help, bro. Are you gonna help me? Hey, you didn't turn out to be such a bad person after all. Have a nice day. All right. I'm out of here. Before we go worry about some rad scorpion caves, I want to go see about the vault first. Rousey season with 100 bits. Turn up combat speed and settings. I think I did, but I'll check again right now. Here we go. Vault 15, baby. Vault 15. Yep. I'm here to get water for my people. Yep. Oh, let me go ahead and do that right now. Combat speed. There we go. Oh, hell no. No. Get your gun out. Did I miss? Bruh. This dude sucks, bro. Oh my gosh! Shooting like Westbrook. Alright, bro. That's bro. This dude's not hitting anything, y'all. Watch him miss. You missed. Great. He squeaked at me. Please stop, bro. You missed again. Oh my gosh. Oh, nah, bro. Not like this. Not like this, bro. Y'all said save? I'm not saving over that one.
Hit him!
Lesser Mole Rat was hit for 8 points. Nah, bro, not like this, man. Everybody counting on you, bro. Why does he get a double hit? Bro, stab more. Oh, he weaved it. He weaved it and started talking a little bit of bro. Oh my God. Is he dead? What happened? Lesser Mole Rat was critically hit for 9 points, seriously wounding the rat and knocking it out. Loot this clown. Nothing's in him. Great. Nah, bro, you need to use one of these immediately. Use another one, bro. Bro, don't big up the rat in his death, bro. Let him rest in piss. 301 Oracle with the dono. Thank you so much, bro. Berlizzi, how much likes for you to do a video with a bunch of cats? You gotta get over this fear. It'll be okay. That's such a crazy donation to send in, 301. Why does it have to be a bunch of cats? Why can't it just be one and like, we just bond a little bit, bro. Oh God, more rats. Run. 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 You had no business missing the shot. Oh! Yo, agent, damn! My boy Agent coming through with a big body ray. Yo, Agent, thank you, bro. You've been doing well, man. Yes, sir. Agent cool as hell, bro. Yo, everybody coming from Agent Stream. How y'all doing, bro? My name is Berlizzi, you know what I'm saying? And today is one of my most boring streams ever, bro. So it's a shame that y'all have to show up during these times, you know what I mean? But you're here anyway. So what we're actually doing right now is we're just playing the original Fallout. Y'all know Fallout, right? Fallout 3, 4, New Vegas, you know, the whole Doomsday, nuclear war, right? World War 3, right? And then everybody goes underground, comes back out, tries to make life happen. So this is the original one back in 1997. And I'm not gonna lie, all of my people think this game's... I'm not even gonna say that, bro. I feel like some of y'all is just chilling. Some of y'all are just chilling, as you should, right? But I'm getting a lot of this game boring. If you just wanna follow, you know what I'm saying, and come back next time when I do some more lit shit, that's cool too. But if you a nerd like me, immerse. So the thing about my character, y'all, is this nigga has zero aim. Watch this. Look, I'ma switch my gun, right? I'ma switch to my gun. I can't shoot right now, so I'ma just run away from this rat. The rat sprints up. Look how close he is, y'all. I have a 12% shot of hitting him. I'ma click and miss. So I just keep running away, bro. That's been the last hour. Look how fast he moves. Now look, he's right at my ankles, right? 64%, you'd think he'd hit him. Oh, I lit him up that time. My fault, Edmund. My fault, bro. I didn't mean to disrespect you in front of Agent and the crew, bro. All right, so you see he checked. The elevator shaft is not easily descended without a rope. So I need a rope to even go down here, all right? That's the gist of this. All this over here, I already checked in my file. You had to come over here, see that you don't have a rope. So because of that, we out of here.
Now his cousin want beef, bro. His cousin want smoke. Get the fuck out of my face, boy. So he hits the up close shots, at least. Bro, climb the ladder now. Do what you're supposed to do now. There you go, sir. All right, and just like that, we out. So look, we went from fault 13, we came to 15. We need a rope to get into 15. They talked about a junk town, right? We found this little settlement, so we gonna head over here, bro. The Raiders camp. No, go here then. Go. Oh my. Should I fight or should I just run, bro? How far is this run? I gotta go for it. Oh my gosh. I'm out of there. No. They would have won that one, bro. Shady Sands? Oh, no, I don't want to go to Shady Sands. The Raider camp. Here we go. Oh, yeah. I see a small building with a series of tents nearby. The inhabitants look dirty and mean. Unless you want trouble, you better put that away. My fault, OG. My fault, bro. Damn. What's happening with ya? Unless you want... Bro, I already put that away, bro. You on there, bro. You on sir. Greetings. I am Petro. That's how I'm going to say his name. Petro. I am one of Garl's lead writers. Who are you? I'm Edmund. What do you do as a raider? My name's not important. Can you tell me something about your camp? Right? I don't want this dude knowing my name. Well, it's nice that you think you are so important that you don't need a name to go around here, but I will at least tell you a little bit about us. We are the toughest people in the wastelands. No one can stand against us. Not even those wimps from Shady Sands or Junktown. Oh, yeah, nah. Shady Sands, bro. Y'all whooping they ass. I've already been up in through there, bro. They're already injured, bro. I wish I could tell him that so he gives me some free stuff. What was it you said about Shady Sands? Shady Sands is a fertile community. They are happy to share their bounty with us. What can you tell me about Junktown? Junktown is a little bit south of here. They have many good women. Ain't this chick right here? Why your chick hiding? Let her talk to a real P. Why are you hiding? Let me talk to you. What do you want? Why is this my only option when it comes to her, bro? Oh my gosh, bro. Then do it elsewhere. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. She wouldn't let me talk to her, bro. You knew what the deal was. You knew what the deal was, bro. What are you doing, sir? What are you doing? What do you want? Okay, so I can't talk to anybody. Let's talk to bro right here. Why can't I talk to anybody? Let's check this tent over here. He has said no game. Bro, I didn't have an opportunity, bro. Here we go. I got y'all.
I am Diana.
How might I help you today?
There it is. How about a date?
As you can see, I am much too busy at the moment to grant your request.
El Riz. The thing about Diana, bro, is she's standing right in front of her man with a big ass spear, bro, and I'm unarmed, so of course she's gonna say that. Let that nigga holster his bro. I guarantee you the Riz is immaculate. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try again, bro. What you mean? Move, bro. I am busy now. Please go elsewhere. Oh my gosh, bro. Watch what I do here, y'all.
She think it's a game. She think it's a game. When I click right here, that means go combat mode. Watch this. You need 5 action points. Put your up now, sir. Put your up now, bro. Ain't even worth it. Do you want to party? If not, put your weapon away. Nope. Nope. We ain't built like that, bro. Put that up now. Let's go inside. Kenny said, just come back later, bro. Yeah, you right, bro. What's going on in here? Let me talk to you. Bro, nobody's trying to talk, man. The only person that was talking, I'm gonna try this guy again. Bro. Cheapy, why are you saying save like I'm about to die over here, bro? Yo, Petro, my name's Edmund. What do you do as a raider, bro? As a raider, I get to travel to many parts of the wasteland. In my travels, I get supplies for the camp. In other words, you steal from the people you go to. Hey, that's really great of you. I'm sure that Garl is pleased with you. What places have you been to? These sound like they're gonna... Let me just stick to the information for right now. I've been to many places in the wasteland. The closest places that I've been to are Shady Sands and Junktown. We have yet to go to Junktown. Not much happens in those places, but they are always full of information and supplies. I want to hear what they say about Shady Sands real quick. All y'all call it fertile, bro. Like, Junktown is a little bit south of here. They have many... Aw. That's the type of time you was on. All right, so one or two, y'all. One for, in other words, you steal from the other people, or two from, I'm sure that girl is pleased. One is an insult. Two is clearly a compliment, bro. One or two, y'all. All right, I'll save, bro. Let me get a poll for one or two. And I'm gonna keep looking around real quick. Is it ammo? You see 44 Magnum FMG. Ooh. Oh. I did not see, bro, here. Hello, I am Tolia. Looks like you just wandered in from the desert. Who are you? I'm Edmund, what do you do? As a raider, I explore the lands in search of new supplies. There have been some towns which have been graced by our presence. All right, well, this guy's asking the same thing, so let's just see what y'all said. Okay, so two. Okay, so y'all want me to blend in. I like that. Wait a minute, what just happened? That's really great of you. I'm sure that girl is pleased. And then they stopped talking to me. All right, whatever. I wonder if they'll let us through the door. Here we go. You must be Garl. You got the cool armor. What do you want? I'm an explorer, or I want to join.
Do we tell him we're an explorer, or do we want to join, bro? One or two. Quick. One or two, y'all. Do the story time. All right, let's get another poll, and then I'm gonna do a story time real quick. All right, so bro. Story time. Because again, this story was about somebody showing up and then leaving. I remember one time when I was still living with my grandma, right? Because I was in the garage in the back. Like, my grandma stayed up front and my grandpa stayed up front, right? And so there was a big ass parking lot, and then there was like the shed where the garage was. Y'all seen old videos. I remember, bro, I had heard somebody walking through the gate towards the back, towards the garage where I was, right? And I remember, like, I think Pumpkin was in my room at the time. And I just let her sit in there. And I was like, I don't even want her barking or like messing this up. I might have even been upset at the time, bro. So I go outside and I'm looking to see like, who am I hearing walking up? And as I'm walking outside, bro, I just see somebody with the hat on walking back out the gate. But like, he gets to the parking lot and I see him and I'm like, excuse me? Excuse me, are you looking for somebody? And he looks at me and he's like, oh, no. And then walks out the gate. And I'm like, excuse me, were you looking for somebody? And he doesn't stop, bro. I'm like, get out of my gate! Get out of my gate! as he's leaving though, so it didn't really hit that hard, but like he didn't turn around and say like, what? He didn't do that. He didn't do that, bro. But I definitely had to turn up on him towards the end. No, I didn't tell him, scare me. I didn't say that, bro. That's for the video game, bro. I didn't say that, bro. So eventually I turn around to like walk back to my room, right? Cause like now at this point, I'm kind of by my grandma's house. So I'm walking back and I see like this airplane toy sitting in the field in my backyard. Now this story takes place at like 10 o'clock at night though. I'm looking and I see this airplane. I'm like, this dude was trying to get his freaking airplane back, bro. And so I grab the airplane and like I walk towards the front of the gate and like, what happened? I don't think I saw him. I think when I came back, he was already like by the backyard, because like there was a whole other house on the other side of the field, right? I'm sure that his airplane came over and I was like, bro, I'm sorry for screaming at you like that, because he was waiting for me, you know, when I came back this way. He was like, man, I'm sorry, I shouldn't even walk in your gate like that, I apologize. I'm like, sir, I don't even really talk like that. I missed the poll. Who won the poll? Sometimes you gotta fake it till you make it though, bro. He didn't know that until I told him. I was like, sir, I'm glad you didn't turn around, bro. I would have had to get my dog on you. 2-1. Y'all want me to join the Raider camp? Hold on, let me get rid of this 1997 Windows, bull. Excuse me, bro. You know these old games don't always cooperate, but there's some quality gaming, you know. Don't mind me, y'all. Just let me scrub this away so we can get back to the gameplay. How the kids doing, y'all? That's good. That's good. How they grades doing? All right. That's good right there. Yeah. Yeah, we almost finished, so we're going to get back to the game, y'all. Don't mind me, bro. You ain't got no kids? All right, bro. Ain't no thing, bro. There we go. All right, here we go. You want to join us? Whatever for? To kick some serious ass. This is how I, bro, this is me bluffing again, just like I did with the dude in the backyard. The Raiders only accept the meanest and toughest sons of around. You have to be bloodthirsty, violent, extreme. I don't think you can handle that. Can you? Imagine right now I say no. Like, yes, I can. I grow tired of these women. Kill them. What you gonna do, tough guy? Y'all the one that voted too. What you gonna do? You gonna blast these women like you do mole rats? You want me to kill him, but we listen to y'all, bro. You're not even gonna, bro, the way that y'all are deciding this game, you're not even gonna make it to the bunker, bro. Be real. If I try and kill him, there's like 30 other people in here that are gonna kill me. This is why you wanted me to save. All right, y'all go. I voted one. Jasmine said, bro, you playing it, bro. This is an interactive experience for all of us, bro. Jessica said, let's do it. Well, double homicide. Shoot the whole room up. Everybody getting clapped. No, please don't. Sobs uncontrollably, she says. I don't even want to, bro, why are we joining the Raiders, bro? You have proved my point. Only the bro, I didn't even have a chance. You have proved my point. Only the Raiders possess the will to survive. You do not. Kill him. I'm out of here, boy. I'm out of here. Oh, nah, family. Nah. Enjoy the last few seconds of your life. I'm about to die. Like, I'm literally about to die, bro. What the? I didn't even get a turn.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
This still you too, sir. Oh my gosh, bro. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys, bro. Y'all still playing this like it's Call of Duty. Like, bro, this is Fallout, bro.
end of the world. Desolate world. You can't just play this like it's Mario Bros. I can't save those girls on my own right now. I'm gonna go to Junktown. We are not built for this fight at all. Junktown. Hello. The days are flying, and we got a few months. We good. Junktown. Like, bro, y'all got me killed, bro. It's all good. I forgive you, I guess, bro. But that was whack. Where is the junk town? Oh, gosh. You have stumbled upon a family of mole rats. Come on, man. Mari, bro. Bro, I'm not trying to read that, bro, Mari. Not today, bro. You don't give a f- about no junk town, nothing, bro. I just gotta run straight down. This is like the fastest route, bro. I'm gonna die here. Run faster! I think I might make it. They're not biting me anymore. I got enough distance. I'm gone. Where is this city at? We've wasted a month trying to find Junktown. Oh my gosh, bro. The whole vault about to die of... I knew it, bro. Water supplies running low in Vault 13. Find the water chip quickly. That's my first time ever seeing that. Go back to Shady Sands. Look how far I am, though. Well, it's been fun. This was a good run. Yep. I look in the chat. I see somebody said, and that's all, folks. I feel like my build sucks, bro. Why am I getting hit with another one right now? Ooh, okay. Are these raiders, though? These are raiders, huh? Boy, it sure is hot. Hello, what can I do for you? Who are you? I'm Lox. I'm a merchant. What are you doing? I'm on a trip to Idatum to sell some goods. You mind if I join you? Sorry, this company's already full. Oh my gosh, bro. Can I check your shit? A caravan wagon converted from the wrecked remains of an ancient automobile. I hope we don't run into any raiders. Oh, so y'all aren't raiders. Oh, excellent, bro. Oh, y'all are just guards. Can I change? Can I barter? Yeah, let's barter. What you got for sale, bro? What the hell is that? You see a fruit. Hold on. No preservative or additional. Bro, get out of my face, bro.
The homie X-Tidan said, thank you for the dono as well, bro. He says, that's on you for real. You ain't got the aim to handle them street level thugs. I'm working on it. Where am I? Is this Junktown, sir? Sir, can any of y'all talk to me, sir?
Yes. How can I be of service?
What is this place, sir?
This is the hub. It is a trade center for the waste. It's the biggest city I know of. You can find just about anything you could want here. And if you're looking for work, this is the place to be. It seems like just about everyone here is looking to hire you for something, be it legal or not. Could you tell me where I could find a water chip? Yeah, there we go. That's a great question. A water chip? I've never heard of one of those. What are all these carts doing here? These are the caravans that I'm guarding. The merchants cart goods to just about all corners of the waste, Junktown, the Brotherhood, Shady Sands, and numerous other places. I wish we could write stuff like this down on like a fake notepad or something. The Brotherhood. Oh, I remember the Brotherhood actually from Fallout. Okay, we get some origin stories. This is pretty cool. This looks like the same caravan I saw earlier. Yes, I guess you could say that. After a while, they all start to look the same, but believe me, they're not. Where would I go to get a job? You could just ask any of us here in the hub, or you can check one of the job bulletin boards. There are a few of them around the hub. All right, thank you, sir. You told me all you know. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you, sir. God bless, sir. I'm praying for you. Safe delivery, sir. Hold on, who is this? Hold on, talk to her. What's going on with just... Nobody wants to talk. Will you talk to me, sir? You see a police officer of the hub. Move along. I guess. Well, get up in that room. You see a bed here. Bro, take a nap. Aggressive Tuna said, is this Fortnite? Bro, I'm grinding this game tonight. If y'all can't sleep, you know where you can be. You know what I mean? You know where you can be. Okay. How do you get in here? All right, y'all just gonna have to just sit in there then. Enjoy your stay. All right, bro. Thank you, sir. I don't know what to do here. We're here to prevent and survey. I would keep clear of Decker if I was you. Move along. All right. You got on a new fit. What's your name, sir? Follow the main road if you're looking for the market. Oh, I'm just walking, sir. I wish I was stationed closer to my home. That is actually sad, bro. Especially in times like these. You really out here like this, man? That shit sucks, bro. I'm sorry. I'm not paid to talk. All right. Hey there. How you doing? The name's Dimitri. Dimitri O'Mara. Head of the best damn caravan in the ways. Are you looking for a job? You look pretty strong. Yeah, so, bro, if I'm looking for work, why would I say that? Who? Oh my gosh, who does my character think he is, bro? Look at how he's standing with his chest wide. I don't know, bro. That's what happens when you don't put in max intelligence stats. That's just what we're looking for. You like the thrill and excitement of battle, don't ya? Bullets flying everywhere, whipping by your head, blowing your enemy in two, seeing the fear in their eyes. Ah, that's the life. You look like the kind of person that could serve us well, and we pay well. Oh yes, we do. We've just had a few new openings if you're interested. But of course you are, right? Bro, I need a water chip. A water chip? Haven't heard of one of those before. you might want to check with one of the shops outside. They have lots of stuff. So, did you want the job?
Talk to me. Talk nice.
We pay 600 hub bucks a job. That's each way. Hell, people say we take all the dangerous routes, but I say they're the most exciting. You need a little excitement in your life, am I right? Of course I am.
One sec, y'all.
Now, y'all, this is an old-ass game, so you gotta understand, like, it's not gonna be the most exciting thing. A lot of this is gonna be based on, like, the dialogue and stuff like that, but these are the kind of games that I'll be playing, or, like, wanting to play when I'm not recording or streaming, like, with my friends and stuff like that, so... If you're not into this, I totally understand. But I gotta see how this thing ends, bro. I gotta see why people keep calling this a great story. Rajane with the 30 bits says, stop telling us about how old or boring the game is and enjoy it. We here for you.
Thank you, Rajane.
Thank you. No, that means a lot. And with that, I'm done talking about the game being boring, because it's actually not to me. This game is actually pretty cool. All right, here we go. Dangerous? Of course it's dangerous. Why else would I forego 600 bucks? Should we take the... I'll come back to this. I don't even need a reason for money yet. I'm not paid to talk. We know. What about you back here? Are you paid to talk? Or are you not paid to talk either? All right, bro. Oh, this random dude, real quick, he was like, let me talk to you. He definitely said, psst, let me talk to you.
So, what you doing in the hub?
I don't really see where that's any of your business.
Why?
Looking for something that I need.
Yeah. Well, we all got needs.
Ugh.
I might be able to help you with some of them. So what sort of needs do you got?
Bro. Not the type that you can provide, sir, I promise.
Needs, huh? I understand needs, but what might you know about satiating these needs?
I have need of some information. I certainly don't need anything you might be talking about. Let's go with number one, bro. What's this freaky ass man talking about, bro?
Stuff for needs, huh? Well, I know there's a guy over in Old Town that can probably fix you up with some stuff like that. But you know what? He needs to know who you are before you show up at his doorstep. Let me guess, this invite is gonna cost me? I can see where this is going. I'll find him on my own. I mean, why not, bro? Maybe he can tell us where the water chip is, right?
Exactly.
So I'm thinking, only for you, of course. 1,000 caps! So you can talk to this guy without him blowing your head off first.
Bro, it's gotta be the raider. It's gotta be the head raider, bro. I look in the chat, the Gapster says, he talking about meth. Bro. That is not what I need. 1,000 caps for a high? No, I need water, bro. I'm not.
All right, I'll pay your price. How about 800 caps instead? How many caps do I even have?
Let me barter and see real quick. How many caps do I even have? I have no caps. He has 500 caps. I have no caps. They sent me out with guns and no caps, bro.
Because you like me so much, Lemmy, why don't you just do it for free as you flex your muscles?
What muscles? Let's try it.
Trying to intimidate poor old Lemmy, huh? Well, it's not afraid of the likes of you. I'll just be seeing you around.
Nah, Lemmy. My fault, bro. Sorry, man. Got things to do. Nice chatting with you, though. Man, why would y'all tell me to do that? Now I can't even... Nah, bro. Not like this, bro. We know where the camp is now. Not like this, bro. Nope. This is gonna be a smooth run, bro. Nah, Mari, do not bro.
Ooh, see, we didn't even see this. Mountains. What's over here? Okay, all right. You need to stop asking us to choose. I told you to flirt, not fail. We ain't say we've been shaking ass. Are these the same areas?
Are y'all human?
Hold on, bro. Y'all are... Nope, and that's when I leave, bro. That's when I leave. Nope, nope. Nope, nope. That's when I leave, bro. I wish I would see this in the end of times, bro. Everything I thought I knew going out the window. Y'all got it. Where was the town at? An old barrel made from steel. You can't loot any of this? Alright, we out of here too. It was to the left. No, they don't see you. They don't see you. They don't want no smoke. Run straight down. Okay. This is going much better. Much better this time. Left of Zombie Town. Okay. There it is. There it is. Nice work. Y'all cool, right? All right. Sure. Here we go. Necropolis. That's a whole city. Get in there. Nice. I just want to let me know that the deal is still on the table. I don't want to like rub him the wrong way, bro. You see Bob, proprietor of Bob's Iguana Bits. Hey, welcome to Bob's Iguana Bits, the family eating place. Can I take your order? What can you tell me about a water chip, bro? Never seen any of them around here. Water merchants don't need them. Water merchants? You must be new in town if you're asking me about the water merchants. Water is life, and you don't get much more powerful than life and death. All right, you enjoy your iguana bits. I'm here to talk to bro. There he is. Yo, bro. Psst. Come here. I knew you said that. Looking for something I need. Yep. Let me guess, this invite is going to cost me. I can't afford that. Not a problem. If there's anything else you might be wanting, you come and talk to Lemmy first. There we go. So when I talk to him, there we go. Well, you've come back to talk to your old friend Lemmy, huh? What's it I can help you with? Anything you know about water chips that you can tell me? Let's go. So you think I might know a little more about those water chip things, huh? Well, you might be right. It's gonna cost you though. I think 500 bottle caps ought to do it. All right, what's the info? Now, I wouldn't be the man I am if I gave information away for less than what it's worth. Come back when you've got the caps. So I need 500 caps. Damn, Lenny, you about to really have me do this little traveler bullshit. It's crazy. This little caravan security work. Hey, Questgo, appreciate you, bro. WU, bro. You're my bestest friend, bro. You drunk as Yeah, what do you want? Nothing. Yeah, we'll beat it. All right. Yeah, what do you want? It better be good. Bro, I'm looking for a water chip. Water chip? Never heard of it. We only sell drinks. Go see Bob's. It's an electronic device that regulates the filtering system of a water purifier and monitors the output for any contamination. Mine's broken. I'm looking for a replacement. Do I look like a merchant? Stop wasting my time. Do you run this joint? No. I'm not about to say that, bro. Who does? You don't know, you shouldn't ask. It can be bad for your health. All right. All right, bro. Damn. All right. I'm gonna tell him I'm gonna take the job, bro. Yeah, bro. Just go talk to Carrie in the next room. She'll just let you know when the next caravan is leaving. All right, come on, Carrie. Let me holler at you. So, that old bastard gave you the okay to work for us, eh? Well, you must have balls of steel. I'm impressed, but we'll see how you do. We leave only twice a month, on the 3rd and 17th. Can you handle that? We go to all the local hotspots. Brotherhood of Steel, Junktown, Necropolis, and the Boneyard. Save? Okay, yeah, no, for sure. And the pay, right? I like how Edmund think, bro. Our pay is the best, 600 scripts, and yes, that is for each way. But you don't have to do both. This is a pretty tough caravan ride, and you're almost guaranteed to run into some raiders, or worse. We'll have no sissies on my caravan, and you better have plenty of ammo. We'll leave on January the 17th. Are you interested? This is gonna get me killed. I didn't say it, so I'm not gonna say it. Whatever. If you get the urge for some action, come back and I'll hook you up on the next caravan out. Where does it say the date and time? Hold on. Okay, there it is. Look at the original Pip-Boy, bro. I still got plenty days. All right, well, let's see the rest of this town. Actually, look, I'm gonna hop in this little fight. Well, not me personally. I'm gonna watch the fight, right? We're gonna continue this gameplay, bro. Look, I appreciate y'all hanging out with me, bro. I'm enjoying myself. Thank you everybody for supporting the stream with the bits and the subs. If you can't make it back later tonight, don't worry. Love y'all, bro. Yuki's a platinum.
Standing over there in that white dress, just to impress. She never stress. Just wanna sit back, collect a check from these sweats that walk up in the bitch. Standing over there in that white dress, just to impress. She never stressed.